You're not gonna sell me the gun? Look, I need this gun. Happy fucking Halloween, Frank Dunning. I'm coming for you.
Al, I've got a question.
What's this thing about the past doesn't want to be changed? Like, it pushes back? How do you know?
You feel it. When I first started going through the rabbit hole, I saw a news story about a girl in Lisbon who got shot and crippled in a random hunting accident. And I thought, hell, no harm. Let me try to keep this from happening. And every time I tried, something would come up. I'd get a flat tire, a fender bender, a little tree in the road. Lost count of the times I tried. I know it sounds strange, like mysticism or some horseshit, but things would happen. They were both random and not random at all. Violent.
Are you sure? I mean, don't you think we see what we want to see?
Listen, I didn't have cancer before I went in.
You telling me that the past gave you cancer?
All I can tell you is I got a full checkup the month before my last trip, and nothing was wrong with me.
Food poisoning. Little flu's gonna stop me. You coming for me? Not today. Okay. Right. All right. Hey, do you have Gatorade?
I'm sorry. What was it?
No, forget it. Just this. This will be fine.
You feeling a little under the weather?
Yes, sir. Yes, I am.
Well, I suggest a diet of white foods.
What?
Bananas, bread, rice.
I suggest we just hurry this up, or I'm gonna have to put these on right here, right now. Please, thank you.
All
please,
right, thank then.
You.
Come
thank
on.
You. Thank you.